is not working. Okay, there we go. I finally got San Andreas to start working again. Hello. I know there was double sound, guys, because I had my internet up, my YouTube page on. Hello. Anyways, I finally got this game to work, and deleting it did not help. I tried that like 3 times. What did I have to do? Yeah, I had to like start a new game and then load a different save file, and it couldn't be the autosave. But it works now. So what's up, what's up, what's up with everybody? Do you still hear double sound? I had opened the YouTube thing. Oh, and you don't hear it anymore? Okay. Okay. Anyways, I'm glad this works because I like this game a little bit better than Vice City. Because I can like roll around and shoot and not just stand still. Kind of messed with the game volume. Let me know if it's too low because the other game was really, really high. Yeah, you're already invested in this story. man, and in Vice City, the roads are like ice. Alright, fingers crossed that this works. It should work. Good.
Hey Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes Yay. Where it is every Monday and Friday the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for them. See if I can't spoil their little party. Alright, man.
Good thing this bike is here. I'm 100% sure this is where we left off, but I could have accidentally did a different save file, but I think it was this one. Because I still got these clothes on. I'm gonna ramp that thing. Gonna be fast enough.
No good, but some problem.
What? Darn. I think you're supposed to land on the building. I don't know. Wait, I don't know where I'm going. So after every mission, I'm gonna try to save. Because look, I was going to W. Oh, you know what? There's a way to save all your guns and stuff when you die. If CJ has a certain girlfriend, that's what one of y'all was telling me, but I can't find her again. I never got to do that. I think she's like a nurse or something. might be over here. Going over here where I saw her. Ooh! See, you can drive so much easier in this one. It's not ice. We're not driving on ice. CJ looks really big on this dirt bike. Get a cop after me. I didn't hit a cop. I must have. Oh, there he is. Maybe. I don't know how that happened. Into this one. I think it just got really bright in this room. Hello.
I need something taken care of.
Oh, no.
What?
How is he playing?
Hey, man, we're trying to distract me.
How are you in the water?
Isn't he blonde?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't. Shit! How you do that?
Oh, okay. He's lying. He's not blind. You need more practice underwater before you can start this mission. What? I just need to go swim underwater? No, I can't speak Arabic. I wish I could, though. I wish I could. I've always wanted to, but I found it very, very difficult. Now, I'm only a little bit Lebanese, but I don't know the language. Maybe my great, great, great grandparents do. So I can't go here, because I gotta go underwater. Do I just go swim underwater? I don't speak Spanish either, I'm sorry. I know, hola, gracias. textbook Spanish. How? Yep, I got this game working again. I had to reload a different save file from a new game. I'm assuming the autosave was corrupt, and that's what it had kept loading by itself. Alright, I guess I'll do zero mission. Air raid. Oh no! Is this that flying one that y'all kept talking about?
Hey, Hey, what up, Z?
Ooh, Manhunt. Did you see
that? Apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
They got their own games on the wall.
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you own? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
CJ is definitely ripped now. He's buff.
Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you put hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded.
Vice City is on the shelf right now.
That's him. We shall fight to the end.
Nope. I'm not buying it.
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity.
All batteries commence fire.
No.
He's going for my transmitters.
Is this a little airplane?
If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
They like drones.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock.
Ooh, you got it. Oh, were you looking that way? I don't see anywhere you're pointing. What was that? I saw some. I hear it.
RC Barron's at 9 o'clock high, Carl.
Oh my god, I can't think that fast. 9 o'clock. See him now on my map. Oh crap, there's a lot. Oh. Sorry, I don't like how I can't see my balloons. Oh, there's so many behind me. Oh. Oops. I don't see him. Where? Oh no. Ah! That's far away. Did I get it? Oh crap. They already dropped it! Still good, it still got signal. Oh. Last one, please. Darn. Am I even shooting anymore? Because I don't hear it.
We lost the transmitter.
Darn. Oh, that's bad. see my time. I survived. I survived. I didn't see that time.
Berkeley! As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you.
What the heck?
Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Oh no, again? No, I passed it. 3,000, heck yeah! Alright, hang on. There was a lady... Whoops. I always think I click that when I don't click that. Let me go see if that woman is in the park over here. I didn't need to mark that. I need a bike or something.
Give me the gun.
It's the closest thing available. Whoops, 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 wow.
Hey, handsome.
I can't. What's happening? Forget it.
Hey, it's just
a
car, man.
I wasn't feeling bad last night. I was aggravated at myself. I'm sorry. Because I kept pressing all the wrong buttons. But I'm glad this game is working again, because I like this one a lot better. Alright, she's not here. The woman pops up here and does like yoga or something. She's not here. I don't know what time she pops up. Maybe like in the afternoon. Alright, this car's skidding like crazy. Watch it. I'm just gonna walk. See, I like how CJ can jump on stuff.
I got a wheel up on my car now. Look at those nalgas.
Right, I'll do another one of his missions.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Then them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me.
Oh, poor guy.
I should probably turn to prostitution now, or I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours.
You're trying to improve your English?
My crack.
Look,
by
you gotta
listening
get
to
even,
me.
Homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Berkeley.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack.
That's hard for me to do, listen to other people and try to learn something, because I feel like it's too
Berkeley
fast.
Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its
knees. I like this guy. He's funny.
Launch the Red Baron.
Oh my god. Wait. How do I stay up in the air? Whoops. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oops. Go in the sky. Start me all over. Good. Crap, I only have a certain amount of fuel.
You can't do it.
Stay in the air.
To move into my house. He said no.
I can't do this. I can't. I'm gonna die. Oh, shoot. That was horrible. Let me try one more time.
Berkeley has a sycophantic deliveries.
Okay.
Launch the Red Baron.
Yes. This is impossible. Why won't the plane go up? Okay, I just barely gotta press that. Why does it crash like that? I'm sorry. I don't know how to fly this thing. They all gonna make their deliveries. They're go higher than the building. You're kidding. Is this optional? I don't understand. Did the tip don't crash? That's not a good tip. I don't understand. It's backwards. I need a self-destruct. I'm glad this is optional. Can I just crawl on the ground to everybody instead of... What's up? I've never had this much difficulty in my life. I am so sorry. Why? Why are you going that way, plane? This is the worst thing in the world. Alright, let's just go straight. That's not straight. There's a guy coming this way. I'm sorry. Where is he? He turned, he turned, he turned. I can't. I'm so glad that this is optional. I need to self-destruct. Somebody run over me. What is happening? I can't do this one. Not yet. I'm not understanding.
My humiliation is complete.
Yes. Yes. I don't. Alright, see you later.
They should make idiots like you illegal.
Welcome to San Andreas, fool.
I'm gonna go to the W. That's uncontrollable. I need to watch somebody else do that first. Oops. All right.
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up.
Oh, yeah, there was no intro today because I wasn't sure if the game was gonna start.
How are you in the water?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't. Shit! Man!
Thanks, Owen.
Damn! How you do that?
Oh, I went to that one earlier. I'm sorry. All right. I guess I need to go swim underwater. But I get... skipping that one for a minute. Where is the... I guess I have to go swim underwater. I'm gonna go swim underwater.
Are you allowed to climb?
I'm gonna go swim underwater. I can climb up this. All right, I'm gonna check. There was a shark in GTA 5. I used to go out and go find that shark a lot. I'm assuming this is how I practice swimming. I guess. Go up. Oh shoot, go up, breathe. I haven't tried GTA 3 yet, but maybe I just need to swim. I wonder if I just need like a point, 2 points, something. Is it, do I have to hold my breath or just swim? All right, go back up. Practice swimming, swim faster. San Andreas has a lot more to do than Vice City and GTA 3. I'm not a big fan of Vice City right now. I'm not even sure if I need to do this. I'm reading chats from Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. I'm not even sure if this is gonna do anything for that mission. Because Unless there's like a certain place that I'm supposed to go to. Thanks for the sub. Because I'm not getting emails. I hear a boat. I will lose muscle if I don't eat. I'm scrolling up really fast. Oh crap, he's getting skinnier. All right, I'm not sure I have to do this. I might just look it up. Unless he has to dive and swim. Swim, 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 swim. Underwater? Oh, I have to dive underwater? You're about to go get a COVID test? Oh, crap. Oops. I am so sorry. Breathe. A turtle! Oh, there we go. Maybe that's good enough. Swim up. Breathe. Yeah, maybe that's good enough. Wait, if I go back and do that mini game, hold up, let me get out of the water so I can read what you just said. Steal things at night from people's house. I get unlimited oxygen? Really? I don't remember where that was. Hold up, let me reset that. Who got blocked? Owen got blocked? I just unblocked you. I think if you do too many paragraphs, it will block you, because that's the only way to keep some of this spam out, is that way. Hang on. Maybe I did it a little too much. Here, let me change it. Okay. I just unblocked him, so. I'm gonna see if that was enough long power. You're a new sub. Hello. Thank you. I bet it's not gonna let me. I bet I'm gonna need to have to go do that again. But I don't know what mini game that you're talking about. I don't remember stealing anything from people's houses yet. I don't think I've done that yet. Please, 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 please. Yes? We've already watched it. Darn. Oops, whoops! Skip, skip, skip. Anyways, this is a blind man playing a video game. darn. That's right. I have this one. I can go do this right now. I completely forgot. Thank you for reminding me. I guess because it didn't have a letter on it, I just completely forgot about it. Gotcha. CJ needs to eat though. He lost some fat. Hey, Winchester. My opportunity. I thought it was Catalina, so I ignored her. Crap. I gotta go back. Let's go to the gym. Let's go to the gym. While we wait. I can fight that guy at the gym. He's no match for me. Maybe that lady moves around. Where is the gym? There it is. Oh, I can save to pass them. I didn't know that. Let me just lift some weights. This game is so dark. He only does it on every other one. I think it's about 30 times. I'll save the game next time. I forgot that passes time. Darn. Let me get some muscle. Every other one. He's gonna be buffer than what he is now. That'd be funny if it changed instantly right now. Cause I think it's all the way at the max. All right, usually it's only about like 35. No, it didn't even show. All right. I think by the time I get back, it's already gonna be. Wrong turn. I am sorry. Don't see that. I already saw that. This is okay about that car. I don't care about that car. Maybe I should save anyways. I guess. And I'm not sure which save file was corrupt. Ice Cold Killer. I keep blowing up the cars.
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you think?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Yeah.
Where'd you get that?
Same place I bought my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Why does he look like a penguin? Oh, darn.
I'm not into dudes, man.
I was gonna recommend a good movie, but I forgot what it was called. I don't know why I got reminded of it just then. I think it's called Boss Level. Or Boss Level. I think it's called Boss Level.
Watch out.
Where this guy repeats his day over and over and over and over again. He has to fight all these people, like, all the time, and he finally, like, does it perfect. I think it's called Boss Level. It's on Hulu. He keeps having to steal a car all at the same time. Whoops! Ooh, I just got deja vu of GTA 4 right there. But I would be going to the airport right now. Okay, that's this guy. That's right. I made it. Boss Level. Yeah, Boss Level. That is what it's
Sorry,
called.
Man.
That's a Private good movie. No, let me in. Use the skylight. How the heck am I gonna go there? Oh, wait. Like a ladder? Darn, my muscle. We just went to the gym. Yeah, he was trying to save his ex-wife, I think. Yeah, that one. It was funny. You know what? I will not be able to see a ladder because it is so dark. How do I get up there? The bridge. I need to jump off the bridge. No, I need to go up here. No, I don't have a jetpack. I can't use cheats. I can't use cheats because I 100% know it's gonna corrupt my game. I know it will. That's my luck. There we go, I made it.
Oh.
Ooh, sorry. Yeah. Oh, I need to get that number.
Is that Hazard or Fisher if I'm smelling?
I need to get your number. I'm stuck. No. Oh, wait a minute. I have a silencer done for a reason. Thanks for the sub.
It's hard to shop when you have everything.
I'm not seeing anybody that I have to shoot.
You look like you're a tennis player.
Can I get some porn around here?
I don't think I'm supposed to Oh, can I be seen? Is that okay? Oh. I thought I had that silencer for a reason. You're from Russia? Hello?
It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me, asshole.
Shut up, bitch.
You funky from Russia with love.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying that. Shit. I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Uh-oh.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like... Hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass seller.
Uh-oh.
Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
What's gonna happen?
What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Had all the time in the world. Oh my god! I had all the time in the world. CJ. I'm not sure if these guys. Now I should. She got a gun too. Why did I need the silencer gun? He's getting away. Oh my god. Sorry, I can't see.
You had to get ugly, huh?
I can't aim on that guy. All right. Oh!
You gonna stop?
I'm gonna die the first time I try this. Hello. Oh, he's. Okay. Wait! Oh, I blew the phone up! Darn! I didn't know! I thought I had to kill him. I forgot all about the cell phone. Wow, that was really easy to blow that car up. That was like the first time I've ever done that fast. I didn't know. I know that. Why did it tell me I failed again? I thought I had to start all over from the beginning. I didn't notice. My bad.
Oh my god.
How? He's already all the way over there. I can't see anything to go that fast at first. Oh, he thought I'm already gonna fail. Am I already gonna fail? Gotta be fast. Watch out, I got a limo. Oh no, dude.
Hey, I thought we was friends.
Oh, is that guy not gonna shoot me? I thought it would start me all over from the very beginning, like always.
You blowing your chance to be a player.
I'm gonna accidentally blow the car up again. I turned. Stop. Can I just get out of my car and...
We can talk about this, homie.
I gotta kill that one guy. Flip your car. I need him to crash into like a wall. We are just going in circles. I need that other guy to die. Alright. Can I do that? Can I...
I know it seems bad, but it could be worse.
This is official police business. this.
What am I supposed to do about him? Am I supposed to kill? Am I supposed to kill him? Am I supposed to kill him? Maybe I kill him and then pick the phone up. But just because I blew up the car, it made me think I can't kill him. I gotta hurry. Okay. Just not blow the car up because the phone was in there. I got it. Now, I didn't think he was gonna shoot at me, but okay. We're not friends! Get the- Darn it, CJ! Wrong car. Get in the car, they're leaving really fast. That guy drives really fast. Watch out! I ain't got time to stop. Where are they going? Where are they going?
You found your chance to be a player!
Don't blame me, blame Surprise.
Shoot him! Oh, I thought that other guy died, yo. I thought that other guy died. This is a joke! The cop killed me, no! 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 Alright. I'ma do it this time. I'm gonna do it this time, I promise. I'm gonna wait till we get back to that tree. Or right here. After me. Darn, darn, darn. I'm not sure if I can do better than this. Now that a cop is after me. I really just need to Oh no. Escape point where I'm at them. If it's the trees that I'm
CJ, brother, you have to reach in your fist,
man. Come on! No, cop! I'm gonna die. I'm already gonna die. I'm 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 dead. Dead! I'm stuck in this mission. I'm 100% stuck in this mission. I can do it this time. I just can't have a... My health is already so dang low. That's a problem. That is a problem. I know I died again. I know.
Hey! I thought we was friends!
Is he gonna go this way still? Alright, now I need not that gun. Get open. I hate that, CJ. I hate that you didn't shoot properly. Please don't be a cop. I think maybe I'll shoot him. But I don't want the car to blow up. consider that. Ha! Does he not die normal? I got it!
Hey, Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.
That's a lot. That was worth it. Piece of cake. I'm just kidding. I made that harder than it was. Gimme, 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 gimme.
Get off me!
Gotta turn the radio off. I think pieces of my video was getting muted last time, so let me keep the radio off. You killed him in the club? Maybe you went a lot faster than me. He probably didn't escape the club for you. My guy went 1,000 miles off radar.
Go around
you
the back.
You finally get to join one of the streams. Go upstairs and meet Caesar. I can upgrade. I need to. Is that? Where's upstairs? That said, to go.
Yeah, I started my own business a few years ago.
Upstairs. How? I guess I gotta look for it. I guess I gotta jump on the roof. Or is it here? Oh, it's right here. Wait, I should have grabbed armor first before this. I forget I need armor.
Hey, man.
All the time.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early.
Oh, no.
They got men on the roofs watching over the pier.
Oh, the next one? Oh, you got it mixed up?
Hey,
okay. Good.
Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it.
Oh, what?
One of those triad boys is down.
Oh, no.
There's some more to the right.
To the right. Oh, I guess any type
hey,
of...
Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down.
What?
Take them out, CJ. They're right in the thick of it.
Wait, that's a little bit of... Oh. He ain't paying attention. Is that all? One died.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Checkpoint.
Here comes T-Bone.
Nobody is better than CJ.
Hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals.
I like CJ too.
Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound.
That's gotta be Torino.
It's gotta be.
Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Uh-oh. Now what? Oh, I didn't need armor. That's not gonna be good. What's happening? Is he crashing? Is he gonna crash? Do I gotta go over there? I'm confused. Are we just watching the helicopter? What? Can I kill him from the rooftop? Is that not him?
Oh!
I am not sure. Because the red... Oh. Is that guy gonna shoot me? I didn't know. I should stay. I should stay on the roof.
Hey, hold up!
Oh, I didn't know Cedar. I didn't know that he was gonna come over here. Why'd I jump off the roof when I could've? I could've.
No problem. I can wait.
Walk down the stairs. Well, I'm already almost dead. I kinda need to start all over. I didn't know you was coming with. Oh, good thing that cop did.
Hey, whoa.
Where are these people? Oh, I see gunfire. I'm not seeing who's shooting it. He must be right there.
Uh-oh.
Not sure if I shot. Where's that? I'm not seeing it. Oh, there. Is that our guys? Are those bad guys? No, there's no such thing as guys that are gonna help me. I thought I was only shooting them. That car just blew up. There's somebody all the way over here. Oh, that's Caesar! I almost punched him. I think I saw somebody bending down. Maybe not. I am being shot at, but I'm not seeing. There he is. There we go.
Mendez, I see you, Reefa motherfucker!
Oh, he is about to die. Uh-oh, he's gonna jump. Oh. I know he... Well, kinda.
Hey, Ryder, shermhead asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me. He's headed for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
Blow the boats up. Kill him? He was my best friend. Why'd I tell me to dive in the water? Obviously, he wants me to chase him in a boat. But I swam so slow. There's a fire out there. Oh my god. Is he waiting on me to get in the boat? I don't think he can get in his boat. Which I can't swim faster than this. Those people scare me. Oh, crap! Yeah. He was waiting on me. My boat was about to sink.
You bitchy bastard!
Alright. I'm sorry, Ryder. He was. Ah, wait, which way am I gonna. Okay, good. I can shoot that way. I could have just sniped him. I figured, crap. What am I even shooting at him? My boat's gonna sink. There's already a lot of water in it. Alright, yeah, I should have sniped him from the here. Oh, that sucks. The boat will blow up. I'm wasting my bullets. Yeah, I can't tell. Oh! Okay. you shot, you had rockets and you shot the vessel. Darn. I wish I, there we go! Get out! CJ! I can't get out! I can't answer the phone!
What's up, Susan? Hey, you okay, Holmes?
No!
I'm watching from the pier with binoculars. Yeah, I'm good. I
no, I'm not good.
You guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.
Yeah, okay, yeah, get out. Oh, okay. I panicked for no reason. You can do it, CJ. Oh, heck no. I got 4 stars. Oh, my God. Oh, freaking no. Oh, freaking no. You're kidding! What's this red house? Is that for sale? Why won't they help me? I'm not buying that. Oh no! Please no! Did that work? Are they gonna come in here?
Don't you just love the smell of gun oil?
No.
Hope you kick some ass.
Oh no. Okay.
The revolution is coming.
I'm about to die when I walk out this door. The armor didn't do anything. Darn. Oh. Oh well, escaped. I guess that was the easier way. Was to die. Hello.
What's up?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
You got a PS5 like 3 weeks ago? Nice. Am I still on the phone? Oh.
Okay, I'm on it.
Have you ever been to Russia?
No, I haven't.
Stop playing with me.
I need that shit you drive.
Giddy up!
Alright. It did take me a while to get a PlayStation 5. I think I got mine from GameStop. which took like hours. Because right when they drop them, they instantly get sold out. Like within 30 seconds, all of them are gone. But I got one. You got a PS5 too and it's dusty? Clean it. Because you don't play. Target is moving fast. I need to jump down. Oh no. I was stuck on the interstate. Alright. We gotta get a different car.
Now they'll be sorry they laughed at me.
Darn it! Oh good, he's not doing his job at the moment. Sure, I have to go to that red square. I saw a game called Stray. It's about you can be a cat. I'm really excited for that to come out. You get to be a cat. But I'm not sure when the release date is. For that game. It looks adorable. There's like so many good games that are coming out next year. I think. I only have like a couple. Maybe not a lot. Have I ever played Watch Dogs? No, I haven't. And honestly, I just had a brain fart. I completely forgot what that is, even though I've seen it. maybe I haven't. Maybe. Yeah. I don't know. I know The Witcher's getting. What in the world? Witcher is getting remastered. I need that shovel. car. Well, I got the cash. Again. This guy going in circles.
Ah, screw you.
Don't have road rage. Have road rage right here. He's just gonna come back this way. Uh-oh. This guy's gonna crash into me again. He has road rage! I need to play Watch Dogs. I'm just letting this guy drive for me. Get the cash. Is this the guy that had the road rage? Uh-oh. Hurry up, I need this car to explode. I don't have a gun. You're kidding. You stupid truck. Explode. Get in the car. They got. Okay. Oh, it's not a main mission. Alright, well, I got all the cash, so I'm good. I thought that was him. What's up with the shovel? I didn't have a gun. I was trying to explode the car so it would explode all the cars, because those guys kept going in a circle, and now I'm not gonna do that again.
Give me that fucking beer. You beat me up, not to the face, you know.
I guess I'm gonna go all the way back over here and do this. Time to drop. It wasn't worth it, you're right. It wasn't worth it. It's a well-made shovel. It didn't do what I wanted it to do. Oh, dang, I should've did that. If I didn't do that, why am I getting blamed? Wait, is that for stealing the truck? Oops. I can decline. I think I didn't know what he was talking about, so I had just clicked accept. Thanks for the sub. I think that was on Twitch. You can do it. Stop. I just lived through a horrible experience. Thanks for the follow. I got frame. A little bit. Ooh. even do that. I'm holding up traffic. I'm sorry. Oh, you found the emotes? They're all Kobe. It's all Kobe.
Personal, but you getting jacked.
Tractor jack. Your chickens. You can have it back. He said, "My chickens are in there."
I need that vehicle.
Come on, damn it!
Cops don't do their. He's not doing their job. I just like saw that truck right in front of his eyes. To play Demon Souls again. I'm still stuck at the man-eaters. I am still stuck right there. Thanks for the sub. There's a helicopter in the airport. I'm gonna need you to go get that. Oh my god, there's something flying over there. Thanks for the follow. Oh, school, driving school. Actually, I'm gonna save so I can get my health back. I should have went to the gun. That's what I gotta do. I need to save that on multiple, actually. Chainsaw up here. Thanks for the sub. Somebody talking about peanut butter, oatmeal, and cinnamon. Wait, what are y'all talking about? Oh, sandwiches? An oatmeal sandwich. I need to find that lady in the park so when I die I can keep all my stuff.
Watch the hair.
Yeah, you know what's good? If you toast some bread and you put some peanut butter on it and that's it. Like that's it. That's like the best thing ever.
Watch it.
I thought I saw the ammunition. Where is it? Oh, right there. Add honey. Yeah, honey is good on it too. I used to do that before school a long time ago. Protein powder in your oatmeal? I feel like that wouldn't mix good. Yo, I eat oatmeal every friggin' morning. I eat oatmeal, stuff with some almond butter in it, and some raspberries. Yes, that's good.
got everything a real patriot could want.
I need this.
The choice of the professional.
You watch my stream on 2x speed. What the heck? What happened to Vice City? This happened. This game happened because it started to work again.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
The protein powder mix as well. I see some people do that on Instagram. It was Ricky Spanish. Thank you. There was a commercial where it was like, I forgot what they said. Shady Acres. And I was like, that sounds like family, American Dad. I'm gonna get all these guns. And it was all, he says, Ricky Spanish.
See you again soon.
I can handle all that shit later. Ha, I'm so glad. I was thinking about that this morning, too, and I still couldn't remember because I didn't want to look it up. I want to try to remember, but... Ricky Spanish. Hello, new sub. Toast with peanut butter and banana is best. Yeah, that's good, too. But not jelly. Not jelly. I need to go back here. Maybe that girl will be over here. You always thought of that when your Spanish friend came over.
Don't.
Why not jelly? Because it takes away the peanut butter. Crap, I got the cops after. No! Did I not buy armor? I could have sworn that I just bought armor. Please bust the vents. Shortcut. Whoops. We're going to a save anyways. On Elvis's birthday, some restaurants will wait, peanut butter, bacon, and banana sandwich? That actually sounds good. Or eggs? Wait, with peanut butter?
All virtually legal and above board.
I could have sworn I bought this. Maybe I didn't press X. Maybe I was too distracted about food.
The wars are coming here.
Only eggs? With toast? With toast? I like eating just eggs plain.
You gonna have to walk now, sucker.
Uh-oh. I got a hostage. Darn. I like scrambling eggs. Oops. Sometimes if you like stay at a hotel and they have the breakfast. Yo, some eggs are hit and miss because sometimes them eggs are nasty, especially the boiled eggs at hotels. Ugh. Stay away. Stay clear. Do not touch them. But a lot of the time they have oatmeal. Sometimes they don't. Sometimes they don't have nothing. You know what? End my lifetime, I have picked the worst hotels. Just trying to save a dollar. I'm gonna save it on that one. Alright, good. Now I have multiple saves, and one cannot be messed up. Or one apple. You know, I like apples, but I don't. They make my side hurt.
Carl, it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently, he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
Thanks for the follow. They do. You used to work at a hotel? Which Paris's granddad owns? The Hilton? Are you talking about Hilton hotels? And the eggs stay there for a long time, I figure, because they're like rubber. Is this the mission where I needed the armor? Uh-oh. Oh, no. The cars are skinning now. I'm raining. Well, what's happening? Oh, I didn't know he was starting yet. I didn't know we were starting yet.
We got a 1037 in central town.
Oh my god, oh my god. All I saw was a rocket launcher. Oh, that's not a rocket launcher. Every mission I need armor, I know that. Like 1,000 armor. My armor did nothing! No! See, I needed more than that. Oh. My armor's already gone. What's happening? Did they change checkpoints? Because I would have been. Get to the freeway and shoot the helicopter. I thought that red square was crap. This is ridiculous.
Don't make any sudden moves.
Shoot him. No, please don't. Just keep running and get in the van. You know, I need more than three armors. I need 1,000. Which I'm just gonna avoid them because I've already lost my armor. Wait, where did it tell me to go? Because. Is that the helicopter? Can I just destroy it from here? Need a clear open area. Wait a minute, I'm pretty sure I can. Crap.
Time to take this sucker out.
Are they still following me? Get out! That was an epic fail. that happen. I can't believe that happened. Oops. It's the only way I know how to escape. It's the only way I know how to escape. Oops. I can't play today.
People like you.
Darn. Maybe I'll just follow the helicopter. I do need to get on that bridge. I wasn't sure exactly how. And don't ask me why I picked the slowest vehicle. If I jump off the front, there's a motorcycle, but there's also 1,000 people trying to kill me. This has got to be a try. You are kidding. That's bullcrap. Did I do it? That's bullcrap. That's bullcrap. You're kidding! That's bullcrap! I had that! How'd that helicopter survive? How? I'm gonna have no rocket launchers. Alright, we can definitely do this from right here. If we don't, this is gonna be insane. Oh my god.
Lady, this ain't nothing personal. Keep it that way.
This is really bad.
Where's my tongue?
Are they gonna shoot at me? Mission yesterday with the helicopter in Vice City was horrible. Ivan, that was a horrible mission. I need to get CJ some food. What is that? Oh, camera. He needs some food. He hasn't eaten in like days.
What does Sir desire?
This one. Purchase.
Hope we see you again, sir. Hope we see you again, sir.
It. Why, I thought there's something back here. What's that gonna switch with? Crap. Did that get a switch with my chainsaw? I didn't get to keep that rocket launcher. Oh, darn. I'm going to keep my chainsaw. I know the chainsaw is going to go away. There's like a lot of really bad helicopter missions. The one with Zero, and then that one in Vice City where you have to drop the bombs. I need to get CJ a house. Not over here. Is there like one on the beach? Is there new tattoos? I'm doing random stuff right now. What's that one beside it? That was...
Take a seat, dude.
CJ is still dating, Denise?
And
what's her name? Catalina. Where do I not have a tattoo? Now don't forget. Where is that gonna go? In the park and watch German expressionist silent film projected on a tree. Things that are foreign are moving. That doesn't make sense for your stomach. I think I already have one there.
This'll be sore for a while.
He's got a lot of tattoos now.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, yatch.
I just got one.
My platy is an award-winning Maltese.
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
I gave CJ a tattoo everywhere except on his back. Or his stomach.
You hit me, asshole!
Oh no, road rage. No, they didn't. They're not following me. I'm gonna get some armor since I'm over here.
Yet.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
See you again soon.
There's no more popping up right there anymore. Maybe, and now I have to go swim. Oh! Nope, that's the school. I'm not seeing any. Just Zero, and I'm not doing that. Oh no, where's the W? Oh wait, no, I can't do that. Darn! I can't do that unless he can swim better. What about the one in Vice City? Oh man, there's no more missions right there. Crap. I'm gonna save. Oh no. This was the one that was like corrupt. I'm gonna save. Maybe I shouldn't save on that one. Okay. No? Man, I wish that girl was out in the park. Let me look up what time she comes out, because I don't have another... Yeah, I saved twice just in case, but I don't have another mission that's popping up right now. I need to see what time she goes out there. I hate the new iPhone update. No, she's not there. Blah, 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 blah. That was not happening. I have no idea. I can't find it fast enough. Okay, I guess I'm gonna stop right here for today. Maybe I need to go swimming on my own to get that level up so we can go to the next mission. Okay, I don't know how much it needs. And I haven't even been over here yet. But I'm not seeing anything. Definitely not doing that zero. Can't do this one. Darn, darn, darn. Okay. Anyways, I'm going to stop right here and I'll go swimming on my own so you guys don't have to suffer through that. Thanks, Alex. Thanks, everybody. Magnum Ice Shield. Sal. I try to read y'all's names fast.
Too low down, niggas going crazy.
He sings. Alright. Thank you guys for following Seven. I see you later. Bye.